Before you begin, remove the display panel assembly. Bottom left bezel. Battery. Solid-state drive. Fan. Top right bezel. Volume button board. Right speaker. Top left bezel. And heatsink. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of all the cables for later replacement. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the audio board ZIF connector and disconnect the audio board ribbon cable from the system board. Carefully disconnect the left speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Carefully disconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables from the system board by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Caution! Use care when disconnecting the wireless LAN antenna cables from the system board. Damaged cables or connectors can degrade notebook performance. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the left microphone ZIF connector and disconnect the left microphone ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the IR board ZIF connector and disconnect the IR board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the IR webcam ZIF connector and disconnect the IR webcam ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the front-facing webcam ZIF connector and disconnect the front-facing webcam ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the right microphone ZIF connector and disconnect the right microphone ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the rear-facing webcam ZIF connector and disconnect the rear-facing webcam ribbon cable from the system board. Disconnect the Pogo connector cable from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchscreen ZIF connector and disconnect the touchscreen cable from the system board. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the left USB-C bracket to the display enclosure. Remove the left USB-C bracket. Remove the right USB-C bracket. Remove the 2mm P0 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the system board to the display enclosure. Carefully flex the right side of the system board in order to remove the USB-C connector from the cutout in the display enclosure. At an angle, guide the USB-C connector on the left side of the system board out of the cutout in the display enclosure. And remove. Replacement. Note, before installing a new system board, remove the following from the old system board and install on the new system board. Card reader board. Tow the USB-C connector on the left side of the system board into the cutout in the display enclosure. Caution! Ensure that all cables are free from being pinched between the system board and display enclosure. With extreme care, flex the right side of the system board and insert the USB-C connector into the cutout in the display enclosure. Place the system board onto the alignment pins on the display enclosure. Replace the 2mm P0 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the system board to the display enclosure. Place the right USB-C bracket into position over the USB-C connector on the system board. Place the left USB-C bracket into position over the USB-C connector on the system board. Replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the left USB-C bracket to the system board. Insert the touchscreen cable into the touchscreen ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Insert the display panel cable into the display panel ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Connect the Pogo connector cable into its connector on the system board. Insert the rear-facing webcam ribbon cable into the rear-facing webcam ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Insert the right microphone ribbon cable into the right microphone ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Insert the front-facing webcam ribbon cable into the front-facing webcam ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Insert the IR webcam ribbon cable into the IR webcam ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Insert the IR board ribbon cable into the IR board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Insert the left microphone ribbon cable into the left microphone ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Reconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables to the system board. Caution! Use care when connecting the wireless LAN antenna cables to the system board. Damaged cables or connectors can degrade notebook performance. Carefully connect the left speaker cable into its connector on the system board. Insert the audio board ribbon cable into the audio board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Important! After system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI, and other settings.